And your appreciation, please, for a young man suffering only his first defeat tonight, the Bill Gill.